on a medical kit.
Can you not float anymore for a little?
Yeah, something's wrong. Maybe his bladder is damaged or something like that.
Say anywhere, do not.
Well, they have a big hospital here. Very famous. It's the Sea Turtle Hospital.
Really?
Yeah.
Florida's one of the only places for rescues for citizens.
Yeah, there's not a lot of places. Yeah, I chubby when I was a kid. He had one half fish in the butt.
Did he get his rod back?
No, he did it. It was an old rod. He didn't care about it. It just shredded the end of the rod.
He's like, now my hand.
But he caught one rod. He was like, see, fucking butt.
Was it an alligator snapper?
Yep. You know the look. They got that pointed snout. That's how you can tell.
Some of the fire coral?
They can eat grass or meat.
Don't get too close, baby. You might take a handful of fish.
You've seen turtles a lot, haven't you, diving?
Yeah. Nothing like this, though. This is huge.
Okay, so they're small. That's all I was wondering. This one's big. That one over there was huge. I would take a picture, but I don't want a picture of the back on. Back on. Oh, this kid face is adorable, though. He wants us to feed
him.
You're
not being very inclusive.
Yeah. I knew you were an ableist.